It's to bring the families together who are missing loved ones, who haven't had resolution. It's to give them an opportunity to remember, to share with us, to share together, and to have a sense of community around this very tragic events that have been part of their lives and are unresolved.
What is longed for each day is a renewed sense of hope. Hope for some information, hope to be reunited with a loved one. And today, hope is what unites us.
Today is so, so special. To hear the people speaking up there in that hall, to feel the emotion, to have all them people here today and to know that they're not forgotten by the government, by the Garda Síochána, by the general public and by the media. Every little event that we ever had, we suggested the homing pigeons, and the reason that homing pigeons are going home to the loft and they symbolise a missing person coming home.
I leave you with the voice of Emily Dixon. Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops. At all.
But today, to all those families, they are going home now saying, I'm not on my own.